I'm so thankful that when I was a little girl of 8 years old, on an ordinary Sunday night, I realized my need of a Savior. And I'm so thankful that He was willing to give up His life for mine and for yours. His heart was broken, mine was mended. His life for mine, His life for mine. How could it ever be that He would die, God's Son would die, to save His blood to feel.